for his weight as well as for a strict diet. Back at the condemned inner city stables, Director of Law Enforcement George Bengel is witnessing one of the